Welcome to Creativity of the Brain. Today we're putting up the two sides of the brain against each other in an ultimate cooking contest. On the left side, we've got Gustav Grant, the scientist, all the way from a lab. He was created, genetically modified. And then we've got Crazy Sam, our creative guru right here. And what they're going to be doing is taking the brain, or a representation of the brain, and cooking with them and creating something delicious through their own interpretation. Okay, before we get to cooking with the brain, we have to know basically what the brain is made up of. It's got the left side and the right side, the left and the right hemispheres. So now to explain this is gonna be Sam and Gustav Grant. So you guys can start explaining. Okay, this seems not to be working, so I'm gonna be the mediator and I'm just gonna split them off. Be good, boys. We gotta know how the brain works. So first up is Sam, the creative man.
So this is the right side of the brain. The right side of the brain is more about emotions and about creativity. We have the red part of the brain and we have the yellow part of the brain. The red part of the brain is emotions. These people, the people with a red brain, they act on emotions. They are more intuitive. Then the creative people are on the yellow side of the brain.
So, after much research, we have discovered that this is the left side of the brain. The left side of the brain is made up of the green part and the blue part. Okay. The left side of the brain is made up of the green and the blue part. The blue part is the logical, analytical, and factor-based part, whereas the green side of the left brain is the organized, sequential, planned, and detailed side.
Well, now we know what the brain is made up of. But now let's get to the fun part of our show. Gentlemen, pick your teams and let's get cooking.
Okay, we shall section this out so that it is organized, sequential, planned, and in detail. Let's get going.
We're gonna make the most amazing burger that nobody has ever seen before. So let's get me team 1, 2, 3.
Team.
Okay, that concludes our cook-off. The left side of the brain versus the right side of the brain. And now let's see what the gentlemen have cooked up.
Okay, on this side, we have cooked up bolognese meatballs with a single 1 centimeter by 2 centimeter slice of cheese, 1.25 grams of onion, and a 0.5 by 0.5 gram of green pepper.
So what we made is the most impressive burger you have ever seen. We made this beautiful burger with this tower of onions and cheese, of which I for sure I'm not going to tell you the ingredients because it's too creative to tell you. But that's not all we make. We make this amazing juice that has never made before, and it's amazing. It's really nice. I taste it, it's amazing.
And thus concludes our cook-off, left brain versus right brain. But now it's your turn to decide who won. This delectable piece of bolognese at right angles, or the super crazy creative burger onion tower with burger mince juice green pepper tonic. So hit us up on the comments and support Team Quantum Leap. And thus concludes our book.
You have to look very serious, I will be very serious. Woo!